VH1, the first channel for you.
Boulevard.
Halloween parade. I had some different people listen to it because I wanted to know if they knew it was about AIDS. And some people did, but a lot of people said, well, it's about a, you know, a relationship that didn't work out or something. I said, it is not about a relationship that didn't work out. I guess the writing's not so hot. But then I thought, no, the writing's really fine. Some people get in, some people just don't. But for those who might not, that's why in the lyric sheet I put in parenthesis, AIDS. It's a song about AIDS. So, failed relationship, my ass. This is more than failed, this is death. Downtown, ferrising out proud Mary as she cruises Christopher Street. And some southern queen is acting loud and mean where the docks and the badlands meet. This Halloween is something to be sure, especially to be here without you. There's a Greta Garbo and an Alfred Hitchcock and some black Jamaican stud. There's five Cinderellas and a leather drag almost fell into my mug. There's a Crawford Davis and a tacky Cary Grant. And some homeboys looking for problems down here from the Bronx. But there ain't no Harry and no Virgin Mary. I never hear those voices again. And Johnny Rio and Rotten Rita, you'll never hear their stories again. It's Halloween is something to be sure of, especially to be here without you. There's the born again losers and the lavender boozers, the crack team from Washington Heights, the boys from Avenue B, the girls from Avenue D, the Tinkerbell and Tights. The celebration somehow gets me down, especially when I see that you're not around. There's no Peter Pedantic saying things romantic in Latin, Greek, or spec. There's no Three Bananas, no Brandy Alexander dish and all their tricks. Oh, it's a different feeling that I have today, especially when I see that you've gone away. There's a girl from Soho with a t-shirt saying I blow, she's with the Jive 5-2 plus 3. And the girl for paid dates, hey, they're giving cut rates or else they're doing it for free. The past keeps knock, knock, knocking on my door, and I don't want to hear it anymore. No consolations, please, for feeling funky. I gotta get my head above my knees, cause it makes me sad, and sad makes me mad. And then I start to freeze. In the back of my mind, I was afraid it might be true. In the back of my mind, I was afraid that they meant you.